Part two, when you know there's grasshoppers in your garden, you'll have big chunks bitten out of your leaves like this and stuff brought down to the stem. But tomato horn worms and tobacco horn worms can do the same thing to your plants, so do not leave them.